I listen to music all the time, whether it's in the car, in the change room before a game. You know, it calms me down before the game and settles me down after the game. It's exciting. I've sort of been using my partner's Spotify for a little bit now, which when we're both driving at the same time, it's a wrestle to see who can kick the other one off. But now I've got my own, I'm pretty happy about that.